Yo, what's good? Welcome back to Irish Dragon Gaming. Today we are invoking the power of the Kalos region, the place that introduced us to the fairy-type Pokemon and gave us the newest evolution to date. Still waiting on that dragon-type EV, guys. That's right, Sylveon, and we are running Mystical Fire and Draining Kiss. Our items are a Choice Specs, a Wise Glasses, and of course the slickest spoon you've got in the drawer. Running Special Attack cooldown emblems with this build, and this Pokemon is perfect for this meta. Listen, I know there's a bunch of CC. It's hard to get your moves off. I love Screamion, and even if you CC Screamion, as long as they're still in the cone, you're still hitting them. It's great, but Mystical Fire allows you to dodge those stuns, bounce around your opponent's attacks, get behind them, get beside them, avoid them while you're just bombarding them, bop, 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 bop with those fires that are so mystical. And you add the Draining Kiss on top of that, you give them a nice little kiss on the cheek, and they start healing you. You take their HP, you put it back in yours, and you just keep bop, 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 bop with those mystical flames. So I hope you enjoy the rest of this gameplay. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more content, and I'll see you in the next one. Keep living the dream. Okay, I mean, that's fair. Just Noah. In your eyes, sir. Deal with your shadow. Deal with your counterpart. Can we get that? We probably win. Nice. Good job, LD. Nope. Who's coming to help? Oh, everybody left top. Damn. Alright, that's fine. Got it. Gotcha. Got him. You guys rip this, I got him. Get him, get him, get him. Farm and damage. Farm and damage. Mystical Fire Sylveon, ladies and gentlemen.
You win.
Man, the EVs. The EVs. Look at that. Look at that, the EVs. GG, guys.